She decided Kyle will be better off getting started on medication early. For his health, of course. In reality, it helped Kyle put on weight. With hand-down clothes from his father and a daily medication routine, Kyle was different. It separated him from the kids at school. Luckily, his father was a hotel manager in Miami, so when the hotel switched owners, the entire family relocated to Dallas, Texas.